So in order to disassemble Conhis motor, you have to remove that cover by just unscrewing the hex bolts. Here inside there's a bearing, so it should slide off the shaft with a little bit of force. Now to remove the rotor from the magnetic bearing, just have to be careful with the cover removed. You can just put it on some wooden board or something with a wheel laced on it and just push it like that. And that's it. That's the rotor. Just be careful not to damage anything.